Are you a runner? And are you using Garmin watch for running? It happens most of the times with me that when I'm running, I feel I'm lost. To make sure that I'm on my track, I download the course on my watch. And while running, I can always see whether I'm running on a track or not. I'll give you a small tutorial through which you will be able to download the GPX file, and then you can send that course to your watch and you will not get the feeling of getting lost. First, you download the GPX file. So in my case, I have downloaded from UTMB Oman website, which is 50 kilometer running. So I'm running 50 kilometer race. So I have downloaded GPX file from this website, which is the complete course, and it is located in my download folder. I can edit this with Notepad++, and it can give me the content of this file. I can edit them if I want, there are some pathways, so I can edit them if I want, or I can remove them. Save it, and then open the Garmin Connect. Sign in with your user ID and password. Once you are signed in, you can navigate to trainings, and from trainings, you can go to courses. And here you can import them. Or you can see there are existing courses which I have already imported. So I'll just click on import. Locate for the GPX file, which is in my case in download folder, and click on get started. The file will be imported and it will ask you that which kind of activity you want to do with this course, whether trail running or running. So I will choose trail running here and then click here. Now the file has been downloaded here, and you can see the course is already been created. So I can save this course right now, and then I can make it public if I want to share it with anyone. Like, let me show you how we can do it. First of all, change the name of this course, which is UTMB 50K Oman, and save this course. Now the course has been saved, so I can share it with my running group here. So I have already shared it with them. Now I'm going to do is I'm going to go open the Garmin software here and choose the option from the screen, which is training courses. And it will show me the course name UTMB 50K Oman. I'm tapping that, and there is hamburger icon. I'll tap that, send to device. So it shows me the device is connected. I'll tap on the device. So this has already been sent to my watch. So let me show you how we can do it on watch. As the file has already been sent to device, so I will simply choose the activity which I want to do. So click on the activity. So I'll run the activity. Now this button, which is on center left, I'll press and hold it for some time. So it will show me the options for this activity. I'll choose navigation, courses, and you can see there are two courses. I'll choose UTMB 50K Oman, which is latest one, and then the map. So you can zoom in and zoom out to see whether the map is correct. And then another option is the elevation plot. I can see the elevation map here. Then I can do other options like edit or delete. So I'll just do the do course now. It gives me a message here showing that you have 50 course points maximum allowed, and there are 32 more points than 52. So it doesn't matter here, because these course points are helping me to turn left and turn right, and the map will be correct. In fact, if this message also comes, so it depends on your device actually, what is the capacity of your device. So I'll be able to still do the activity with this map. So click on start, and you can see the map the moment you are on the GPS range. So you'll be able to see it.